There are two ways to submit your website to Google, Bing, and Yahoo. The first is using Google and Bing's URL submission pages. Submission using this method is as simple as simply entering the URL that you wish to submit and clicking the Submit Request button. It's the same for both Google and Bing. Simply enter the URL of the website or web page that you wish to submit and click the Submit button. If you're wondering why we don't need to submit to Yahoo, it's because Yahoo actually uses Bing search results. Therefore, submission to Bing automatically results in submission to Yahoo. So, Google and Bing are the only two search engines you really need to worry about submitting to. However, although these URL submission pages are perfectly adequate, you may have noticed that you can only submit one URL at a time. Because of this, along with a few other reasons, we recommend submitting your website via Google and Bing's webmaster tools instead. Again, this is a very straightforward process and can be done in just a couple of minutes. Let's start with Google. First, log in to Google Webmaster Tools, and you should see a page that looks something like this. This shows all of the websites that you currently own and have verified within Google Webmaster Tools. If you haven't verified your website already, simply click the Add a Property button in the upper right hand corner, and you'll be prompted to enter the URL of the website you wish to verify. Click the Add button and Google is going to ask for verification of ownership of that website. They give you a few methods for doing this. Once verified, the website should appear in this list of domains within Search Console. Next, you can simply select the property that you wish to submit a sitemap for, then select the Sitemaps option from within the Crawl subheading on the left-hand menu. If you haven't submitted a sitemap for this website already, this page will probably be quite bare and quite empty. So you'll need to click the Add Test Sitemap button and enter the URL of the sitemap for the associated website before clicking Submit. Once you've done this, Google should then show something that looks like this. So you can see that Google shows you the number of web pages that you have submitted via the sitemaps, along with the number of pages that Google has actually indexed from those sitemaps. Ideally, these two numbers should be pretty close to one another, if not exactly the same. It's a similar process for Bing. Simply log into Bing Webmaster Tools, enter the domain or website that you wish to submit, and click the Add button. Bing will then ask a few questions about that website, and will also ask for a sitemap URL for that website. Once you've filled in this form, simply click the Save button at the bottom of the website, and your website should be then submitted to Bing. If you want to check the indexation status of any website or any particular URL within either Google or Bing, simply go to Google or Bing and enter the site search operator, which is the word site followed by a colon, and then the domain name of the website you wish to check indexation status for. Click search and you should see that Google or Bing returns the results for every web page they have indexed on that particular domain. As you can see in this instance, Google has 411 pages indexed on this domain. If you prefer to check the indexation status of a particular URL, simply enter the full URL after the site search operator and click submit. If Google returns a result, as it does in this case, that web page is almost certainly indexed. If Google or Bing doesn't return a result, chances are they haven't indexed that web page for a particular reason. You can read our full search engine submission guide on the Ahrefs blog. The link is in the video description below, along with links to both Google and Bing's webmaster tools, their submission pages, and all other resources mentioned in this video.